room will not clean for Betsy. We were coming here every week. She sold the house. So let's see what we have to do. We haven't been here for a couple weeks. It's the bathroom. Floors are really bad, so we're gonna have to go back and get the scrubber in order to get everything off the floor. Here's the general area. As you can see, there's a lot of scratches and marks on the floor. This is the kitchen area and dining area. Cabinets inside and everything need to be wiped down. The stove has to be scrubbed out. The oven also has to be scrubbed out. There's grease inside. The refrigerator. It's not cleaned out, so we have to clean that out. This pantry area also has to be wiped down, roller scrub. Little desk area. This is the laundry room, which also needs to be scrubbed out and wiped. So here, there's a closet. Sink area. Outside and inside needs to be cleaned. Here's the other. The last one. The creation one. Cleaning everything up and get everything going. See you guys soon.
Okay, this is the finished product of that move out clean. As you can see, it's nighttime out there, but we've done everything. Floors, stove, everything is nice and sparkly and shiny and looking great. Okay. The floors are shining. Even remember what this looked like? And look at that. Ka-chow. Yep, it looks great. I'll tell you, you know, the girls did a great job. Jenny and Nikki. They really always come through. And there, look who it is. Just doing the final touches, getting the dust out. And look at that floor. Remember what that floor looked like? All beat up and everything? Look at that now. Yep. Looks great. Bathroom's cleaned up. Remember the mirror? Everything looks great. Look at the hallway. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at how pretty. Floors are sparkling. Everything is shining. Lovely home. Very pretty. Yep. So, cleaned it up nice. Oh, remember what the bathroom looked like? Well, here it is. And there's me. But here it is. Looks great. Closet. All cleaned out. Let's see. Put the light on. Vacuumed up. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, guys. This is basically it, what we wanted to show you. Everything is looking beautiful. Floors are sparkling. This house is ready to move into. And there's Jenny again.
Hello.
All right, guys. So that's a full day. And the upstairs is done too, but I'm kind of tired. I want to go home, but it looks just as good as this. And full day. I won't say the price because I don't know if the person wants us to say it, so I'm just gonna keep that to ourselves. But it was a very good day. And that's it. Okay, so Safe Property Maintenance and Cleaning Specialists come through again in the final hour. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.